Katrina Kaif is said to be becoming a security hazard to herself, and her latest disregard for all rules of self-preservation takes the cake. On Monday morning, when Katrina was required to fly to Bangalore for an event with her Rajneeti co-star Ranbir Kapoor, she just hopped into a taxi with her hand luggage and took off. Much to the shock of the cabbie, who had no clue about the star passenger he was carrying until he looked into the rearview mirror. Apparently, her driver was late as he got caught in a traffic snarl, and she obviously couldn't wait anymore as she would have missed her flight. While Katrina cracks up to the recollection of the moment when the cabbie spotted her in the rearview, her Rajneeti crew were far from amused when they saw her hop out of the cab unaccompanied. Ranbir and director Prakash Jha were seen soundly ticking her off for her disregard for security rules. Releasing Friday, multi-star Rajneeti is a dark political thriller that will highlight behind-the-scenes happenings in the corridors of power.